After you've gotten your approach straightened out, you want to work on your follow-through. To get the most power from your follow-through, you want to land on the foot that you strike it with so that your body weight and all your momentum is traveling through the ball and not stopping at the point of contact. So as we go through and make contact with the ball, we want to continue forward, land on the foot that we strike it with, thus bringing the rest of our body through.